Good morning, students. As you all have practiced writing capital letter A, B, C and D, today we will try to write the names of our classmates. Are you all excited? So students, whenever we write any name, the first letter is always capital. Look at the name chart in your classroom and write the names of those classmates whose names begin with the following letters: capital A, capital B, capital C, capital D. So children, kindly recall the names of your classmates who were there in grade nursery with you. Think whose name starts from letter A, B, C or D. Then write their name in the given space. For example, my classmate Annie. Annie. Her name starts from A. So I will write my classmate's name Annie in front of letter A. So the home task is write the names of those family members, relatives, friends whose names begin with the following letters. Talk to your parents and find out whose name starts from letter A, B, C or D. Try to write their names with the help of your parents and make sure the first letter should be capital. Thank you. Have a nice day.